here below the cliffs of Cathedral, Colorado. Not really much of a town, but the valley up above there. We're up on Cebolla Creek. Gonna do Pete's Canyon today. I've checked out a couple of the lower stretches of the Cebolla, but haven't had a chance to paddle this one yet. So today's gonna be the first time. Give it a go. There's one log jam down there and then one kind of sketchy rapid, but I think other than that, we'll be all right. So yeah, let's have about 10 minutes of fun. Okay, we're here at Clear Creek of the Rio Grande. Got some epic views behind me. Got Bristol Head poking out over there behind the hill. It's pretty beautiful. Jack and I are gonna do a quick run down the last canyon of Clear Creek. We're all suited up. We got maybe 5 minute walk to the river. So let's get it done. Yeah, yeah.
I'm going home. behind us?
Nope. It's the end. Here at the view of the upper Rio Grande Valley. I don't know if you can see it, maybe hear it. It's snowing. Look down here in my car. See this little temperature gauge right here. It's 36 degrees. So we're planning a hike in to check out the Little Spruce Creek today, supposed to be into the Rio Grande Box, but it's snowing, so trepidation is high. We'll see how this adventure goes. Stay tuned. Made it to the put in, start hiking, start of the adventure. We're kind of nervous. There's snow up valley there. It's great. It's about 41 degrees. Love that. So we got to cross the river first, cross the Rio Grande, and then we'll start hiking. So see you on the other side.
Let's do it.
It's going to be fast and hard, so be ready for it. Made it across the river. Now we go up. Yeah. All right, we're here at the V between the herpes. Try this again. We're here at the V on the hike into Little Spruce. Made it up the walk. It was shitty, but not too bad. Came across this strange fellow in the woods here. I don't know who he is, what his deal is, but he's gonna join us. So, all right, now we gotta go hike up the gorge, see what it looks like.
We're trying
to get there.
Some language.
Well, we made it to Little Spruce Creek, and I don't know if you can see that really well, but there is a heinous log jam up there. There's logs all the way down every like 100 feet, 100 yards, 50 yards. I don't think this one's gonna go for us today. So we're gonna check it out, take some more photos, head back to the Rio Grande. So. Always worth an adventure.
Waiting on a miracle. I don't know what went wrong. Oh, I just feel. We're good.
Sit rep. It's about 9:30 Sunday morning. Rained all night in South Fork. Not just like light rain, but like heavy dumping rain for a bunch of the night. So that with the snow melt means all the rivers and creeks in the area are just hugely flooded. The section we were going to go run today, the South Fork Rio Grande, kind of middle sections above the Class 5 section, were just way too much water. Just can't conceive of it safely, so I think we're going to cut bait and head down to South Fork Town and just run the lower section of the South Fork because we know it at this kind of high flood level, it's not going to be that out of control. So, bummed to not get on what we wanted to get on, but well, it's better to boat something than nothing. So, let's get on it.